स्टूडेंट गुड डे टू ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट द यूनाइटेड नेशन जनरल असेंबली डिक्लेयर्ड मई 3rd टू बी वर्ल्ड प्रेस फ्रीडम डे और जस्ट वर्ल्ड प्रेस डे टू रेज अवेयरनेस ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फ्रीडम ऑफ द प्रेस एंड रिमाइंड गवर्नमेंट्स ऑफ देयर ड्यूटी टू रिस्पेक्ट एंड अपहोल्ड द राइट्स टू फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन एनश्राइंड अंडर आर्टिकल 19 of the 1948 Universal Declaration of Human Rights and marking the anniversary of the Van Gogh Declaration, a statement of free press principles put together by the African newspaper journalist in Van Gogh in 1991. The film Raja Harishchandra had titles in Hindi and English and was released on May 3rd, 1913 at the Coronation Cinematograph in Bombay. Dhundiraj Govind Phalke, more generally known as Dada Saab Phalke, was responsible for the production of India's first fully indigenous silent four-reel feature film, Raja Harishchandra, which heralded the birth of the Indian film industry. Student, 3rd May was also declared in 1978 as the International Sunday by the President of USA, Honorable Jimmy Carter. He wanted the world to move from the fossil fuels to solar and the other renewable energy. He suggested through the appropriate activities awareness be created among the society member and about conservation of energy and use of renewable energy. Dr. Zakir Hussain was the 3rd president of India and an avid intellectual educator. He was the co-founder of Jamia Millia Islamia University. He passed away on May 3rd, 1969. He was also the first Muslim president of India to die in office and shortest serving president of India. Student, at the age of 23, Hussain founded the National Muslim University in Aligarh in 1920. The National Muslim University was shifted to New Delhi in 1925. And renamed as Jamia Millia Islamia University in 1935. Student, he served as the head of the Jamia Millia Islamia University for approximately 21 years. Zakir Hussain was a member of UNESCO from 1956 to 1958. He was elected as the member of the parliament in 1956 and for the next 5 consecutive years he was elected as the governor of Bihar. He was sworn in as the second Vice President of India in 1962 and became the first Muslim President of India in 1967. Student, for his services to the country, he was awarded the Padma Vibhushan Award in 1954 and the Bharat Ratan in 1963. So student, these are the events of 3rd May and thank you. Have a nice day. God bless you all.